The blackboard has random facts about the sun on a green paper attached to it. Those will be the answers to the questions I will be asking. There will be two teams playing against each other. Each team will have one player go to the board for each turn. I will ask a question, and the first one to give me the correct answer will get to move their team spaceship to the next planet. Then each team will pick another player to answer the next questions, and the game will continue like this until someone reaches the sun. The object of the game is to get your team to the sun first. Each team's spaceship will start at the planet furthest away from the sun and move their spaceship clockwise through the planets until they reach the sun. Each question is worth one move.